another fucking Deremit! What are you looking for? How many more of your clowns have been sent to their deaths?
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Just drive the fucking car!
Go!
We had one card left to play.
Just get me close!
Look! A squad is coming from the right! Passenger side!
Come on! We got a flight to catch!
It's not going to take off without me! Come on! Don't give up!
That about sums it up.
They don't want us getting down this runway. The urban tanker! Take him out, right in front. I'm normally a behind-the-gas kind of cop.
If only I'd been one of them, too.
We're taking damage!
Don't worry. Border's closed.
That's them!
Asshole!
Your career's coming down with that plane! Let's get it over with!
Wait, Max! No! Stop! Max! We have what we need on him now. Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
Walk with a limp!
Stop.
55th Battalion of the City Police's Special Forces Unit, who have been implicated in human trafficking, has been disbanded indefinitely. Meanwhile, Victor Bronco, the politician at the center of the scandal, who is accused of laundering money from the scheme to fund his political campaign for mayor, was yesterday found hanged in his police cell. It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage as if they have been let down by both law enforcement and city leaders. And now, your local forecast.